it's sprinkling. I'm worn out. And it's been a hard walk so far. I've got about a mile more to go, and then I'll be done. I'm going to name this video, I Wish I Had a Treadmill or I Need a Treadmill. Back when I had my treadmill, it did come in handy. You know, back then, if it was too cold to walk, I hit the treadmill. If it was rainy, I hit the treadmill, right? Not today. I burnt that sucker up, evidently. In other words, it quit working a long time ago. But you know, I'll tell you what the deal is today. And last year I walked the mornings, right? And if I actually started walking the mornings again, it would solve a lot of problems. Because what happens is when I walk, I guess it's early evening, I usually start walking roughly about 4 o'clock. And when I walk, I'm exhausted. After getting up at 6 in the morning and busting my hump all day, by 4 o'clock I'm exhausted and I feel it when I walk. The treadmill I used to have was a heavy piece of equipment. Just from having to move it from here to there was a challenge. It was a workout alone. You know, but it did serve a small purpose for the days I needed it. You know, if I ever did get another treadmill, I wouldn't use it all the time. No, that's just crazy. It'd tear your knees to pieces. Trust me, it would. But for days like, not so much for days like today, but for days it's going to be bitter cold and rainy, oh yeah. But guys, I don't know. I'm not off my game today. I'm just exhausted. You ever have days like that? You're just like blah. I'm blah today. I'm blah or blah. However you say it. It's just one of them days that once I get my walk over with, I go home and take a shower, fold some laundry, and then all of it's downhill. I did most of it earlier. You know, here's the deal. If I could find a way to cut myself some time, maybe I could take a teeny nap before I walk. Basically, to sum up today's video, I am pooped. See, I thought by doing what I'm doing, I can handle it, but getting up early in the morning, doing all what I do, then coming and walking, just kicking my butt. Last year was the right idea, walking in the mornings. As far as the treadmill goes, yes, I want a treadmill. But that's money I ain't got. Guys, this is it today. Let's just say the walk kicked my butt. Because I'm tired. I'm exhausted. I burnt my battery down. So until next time, come on. Let's get out of here. Leave me comments. If you have a treadmill, what do you think about your treadmill? Treadmill we owned. It only lasted me at the most 2 years. That's it. About 2, maybe 3. 3. Yeah, close to 3 years. But leave me comments. Let me know about your treadmill. We'll catch you tomorrow. Tomorrow, I give the updates on these shoes. We'll see you then.